Hello guys, today we are make die mini traffic light kit. Material required: battery holder, 3-way push connector, 2-way push connector, switches, LED, AA battery, MDF board. Let's start to make our circuit. Use of 2-way push connector. Step 1. The red wire of the battery holder connect to T2 terminal and the black wire connect to T1 terminal. Step 2. The red wire of all switches connect to the T3 terminal. Step 3. The black wire of all LEDs connect to T4 terminal. Use of 3-way push connector. Step 4. The red wire of the red LED connect to T6 terminal. The yellow wire of the yellow LEDs connect to T5 terminal and the green wire of the green LED connect to T4 terminal. Step 5. The red wire of the red switch connect to T1 terminal. The yellow wire of the yellow switch connect to T2 terminal and the green wire of the green switch connect to T3 terminal. Step 6. Attach all MDF board pieces to each other. Step 7. Plug the red, yellow and green LEDs into the MDF board as shown in the picture. Step 8. Put the battery in the battery holder. Function: after completing our circuit, when we turn on the red switch, then your LED will be start glow red. When we turn on the yellow switch, then your LED will be start glow yellow, and when we turn on the green switch, then will start to glow green. You